Hi, hello, good day everyone. This is Engineer Gilisanya of Gilisanya Engineering Review and Training Center. Today we will introduce you our new review platform. We call this GERTC Review Lite. So wherein you can have a review of all the CE board subjects at your own pace at the safety of your own home. So what is this all about? Nag-design kami ng ibang review na ibang platform wherein wala masyadong pressure. So kaya sinawag namin tong Review Lite. Okay, so explain ko to. So you get access of our 13 courses with 5 lectures each week. These courses are the courses we have during our online review. And then other than that, we have also 13 achievement tests. 13 courses with 5 lecture videos each course. And then 13 achievement tests. And you also have early access to all our new videos in YouTube. Okay, and also access to lecture series videos. Lahat ito in YouTube. By the way, we will be using YouTube here. We'll be using YouTube. Explain ko lang mamaya paano mag-join with our GERTC Review Lite. Okay, so why enroll? Okay, so number one, why enroll in our Review Lite? So number one, you can have your review at your own pace. Walang pressure. You can watch the lectures and take the exams anytime you want. There is no deadline, nor are you even required to take the exams. Once the lecture videos and exams have been posted, they will not be deleted anymore. They will stay there. It will stay there in our YouTube channel. Okay, so walang pressure, na? Ikaw yung bahala. Kailan ka mag-watch ng video, kailan mo take yung exam. Okay, number one, letter B. An entire CE review course at the palm of your hands. So by November this year, 2020, we will try to have all the 13 lectures with 13 levels with that will be we'll have 60 lectures and more na on different review courses for CE topics. Now we will try na maluload na namin by November lahat ng aming 13 level na lectures. Okay, we will explain the structure later, but if you enroll to our more intensive online review, kung nakapag-enroll kayo, mas maintindihan niyo to. Yung mga nakapag-enroll na rin sa aming online review. Okay, now, next is walang commitment. So once you have become a member of our YouTube channel, you are free not to renew your subscription anytime. Okay, kasi this is by subscription. You will not be paying directly to us. No? Magbabayad kayo sa YouTube. So you will become a member of our channel. Ang YouTube yung doon kayo mag-transact ng payment. No? So how to do that, we will be explaining that later. And letter D, another is low cost, very low cost. The Review Lite is priced at 499 pesos monthly. Monthly yan. So although, sinabi ko kanina, you have options not to renew your subscription. Kasi pag nag-subscribe ka sa channel namin, automatic na yung YouTube, i-renew niya yung subscription nyo every month. Pero pwede nyo i-stop. Pwede nyo hindi ituloy. May option doon, pwede nyo i-stop. Na? So, okay. So, yun yun. So, 499 every month lang ang cost ng aming Review Lite. So, may access ka na sa lahat ng video lectures, pati yung mga exams and other perks. So, I'll be explaining also the other perks later. So, in a time of uncertainty, this is a low-cost way to slowly and surely prepare for the CE board exams. So, yung nagpre-prepare pa, yung mga 5th-year students, even 4th-year students can have this one. Na? Wala tong pressure, wala tong ano, there's no pressure kung ikaw decided ka, interesado kang matuto. Kasi unlike our, kung you have been following our YouTube channel, may mga, ano ako doon, may mga videos ako doon talking of a specific topic, no? So, yun. Pero sa review namin, lahat talaga dinidiscuss, pati yung principle, pati yung formulas kailangan i-derive, dinidirive namin. Yun yung makukuha nyo dito sa aming Review Lite. No? You start with week 1, level 1. Lahat yan, from the basic going to advanced subjects. Okay? So, and here are more specifics. So, dagdagan pa natin yun. So, we have those advantages, low cost, you can review at your own pace, walang pressure. Okay? So, now, similar to our 13-week review as what I have explained earlier, the membership exclusive videos will be divided into 13 courses. Kasi yung online review namin, 13 levels yun. So, pareha talaga. Each course will have 5 lectures and each course will have 5 lecture videos and each will have its own 100-item achievement test. But again, you are not required to take that achievement test. It's up to you. Discipline lang talaga. No? Disiplina lang talaga. So, yun. And then, of course, GRTC is an entire institution. So you will not be receiving lectures from me, no? Only, but also from qualified instructors as well. Yung mga instructors namin sa review center namin. Okay? So to repeat this is what you can expect. Number one is 13 courses, and then 5 2-3 hour lecture per course. So you can imagine how many lecture videos is available up to 13 levels. 13 times 5. And then each lecture has 2-3 hour video. Yun. Mahaba. Ang kagandahan sa YouTube, kasi pag nag-log in ka and then you stop at any time, when you log in again, dun siya mag-start kung saan ka nag-stop. So, yun ang maganda. Na? Okay. So, 30 lectures per course and 1 achievement test per course. Na? By the way, the achievement test will be posted on the 5th. Ano? Yung bawa, level 1. Kasi there will be 5 videos, no? So, after the last video, doon namin ipopost yung aming achievement test for that course, for that level. Okay? So, yun. And then, if you sign up for GRTC Review Lite this August, the entire course 1 and 2. So, if you start now, we already have uploaded the levels 1 and level 2. Naka-upload na doon. Mabibiyo nyo na. Now, you can select any video you want. But we suggest you start at level 1. Kasi nandoon yung mga basic. Na? Huwag kang mag-move agad doon sa higher level. Mawawala din yung... But it's up to you. You are free to do that. And then every week, starting August 1, we will upload 2 or more lectures for the next course until the 13 courses are completed. So, hindi muna namin ilalagay pag start ng August. Hindi pa namin ilalagay lahat. Yung first 2 courses muna. So that will be a total of 10 videos. But every week, we will upload 2 videos. So approximately, in the month of August, meron ka ng ilang video yon. So 2, 4, 6, 8. So 8. So roughly 4 courses na, no? Ang na-upload namin. Alright? So 4 or more courses ang na-upload namin. And then in the month of September, lahat na yon, it will not be deleted. If you will be a member by September pa, marami ng video yung makikita mo. Na? It will not be deleted. So we will do our best to have the 13 courses up by the end of November. The board exam for this coming November is scheduled on 15 and 16 yata yun. That is Sunday and Monday. Alright? But of course, this is not only designed for this coming November, also for this coming May. Pwede rin to. No? Kaya nga, this will go on. No? This will go on. So, yun yung design ng course na to. Okay? So, where can I find the lecture videos? So, where can you find the videos? So, once you have become a YouTube channel member sa channel namin, you can find these lectures in the course 1, no? GRTC Review Lite playlist. So, meron kaming playlist. Every course gagawa namin ng playlist. No? The latest lecture will be always be on top. So we'll make a separate playlist for course 2 and up to course 13. Every course will have its own separate playlist. So hindi kayo mawawala. So remember, once the videos are uploaded, they will not be deleted anymore. So ito yung example ng aming channel. Okay? Pag member ka na, makakapasok ka na dito. Pag hindi ka member, makikita mo rin to pero hindi ka makaka-view. Ito yon. So, 500 pesos, 499 pesos a month, may access ka na sa lahat ng video namin, no? Na naka-exclusive for members. Of course, you also have access of our other videos that are not for members, no? Ito lang yung ito example. Alright? So, very important note on the lectures. So, take note that yung lecture na makukuha nyo are the same lectures na ginawa namin during our intensive online review. Parehas talaga. Kaya namin ito sinabi kasi sa regular review namin, meron kaming mga reminders na minsan na mention namin about the deadline ng exam, deadline ng basic exam, deadline ng achievement test. Never mind those references. That will not apply dito. Kaya lang, ginamit lang namin yung mga videos na yon. The same video na ginamit namin during our online review, yung naipasok namin dito. So, pabayaan nyo lang yung mga minimension namin regarding mga requirements. No? So, but if you're a current student, no, of our online review, this is a chance for you to rewatch some of our lectures as well. So, yung mga ano, yung mga students kayo, kasi, I know, wala na kayo, pag nasa level 8 na kayo, level 9, you'll be a member of, sa online review kasi namin, you'll only be a member of 2 levels at a time. So, if you're in level 9, member ka ng level 8 at saka level 9. But yung level 1 to 6, wala na. Para yung hindi masyado marami ng ano, para talaga yung students ma-focus sila sa current lang na level. So, kung magpa-member kayo dito, makikita nyo lahat ng aming mga previous lectures. Okay? So, ila, sinabi ko nina, the just disregard mentions of the following, no? Like the basic exam, the deadline of the online review, the deadline of payment, wala na yun. Na? So, and then any reference that does not involve the structure of GRTC review, like just ignore those. Okay? Remember, these are the same lectures that were uploaded during our online review which started last June, and this is today is end of July, then ongoing pa. Na? Ongoing pa yung aming online review sa ngayon. Right? Now, about the achievement test, every course, na? So, every course that will be after 5 subjects, na? Every course will have a 100-item achievement test. The link to that test can be seen in the comment section of the 5th lecture of that course. Kasi 5 lectures yung aming every course namin. 5 subjects. So, makikita nyo yung link doon sa ng achievement test at the end of lecture 5. Okay? The exam questionnaire will come in PDF form. Pwede nyo ma-download, pero may password protection lang siya. No? The password is also in the comment section. So, wala problema. But you can print that. The exam answer sheet will be done via Google Forms. So, yung answer sheet. Well, yung exam, this is again, this achievement test are optional. No? For those who are really very serious, they want to know how they do with the review, then pwede yung pagpraktisan. Ha? So, meron tayong, yung pag-answer nyo is via Google Form. And once you have submitted the exam, you can automatically view your score. Automatic, makikita nyo yung score nyo and check what items you got wrong. And you're also free to edit your answers. And just in case you want to get a higher score. No? So, yun. So, pwede mong i-edit. Kaya lang dapat isulat mo yung tamang email address mo. Kasi when you fill up the form, it will ask for your email address. Most of our students inputted their email, mali yung email address nila. Kaya nakakaproblema, hindi nila natatanggap yung answers nila. No? So if you wrote it correctly, then a receipt will also be sent to your email after you have answered the exam. Okay? So, as announced, none of the exams are required. Sinabi ko na to, hindi required. Feel free to answer them anytime you want. Again, this is, you can do this at your own pace. No? So, baka magtanong kayo, sir, monthly ba talaga yan? No, hindi, monthly. So, monthly yung subscription, but you are free not to continue your subscription in the following month. If you have subscribed for the first month, you have the whole month. No? 30 days. Alright, kung nag-subscribe ka August 10, you have until September 9. No? And then after that, if you wish to continue, kasi may mga bagong video na hindi mo nahabol, bahala ka. Kung hindi, okay, you can start. You can go back on October, no? Or on December. It's up to you. No? So it's a good opportunity for you to practice your self-study discipline and skills also. Okay? Alright, so recap lang tayo. So by the end of November, we will try that all 13 or even before November, we will try this. All 13 courses will be uploaded on the playlist portion of our YouTube channel. Again, each course will have its own separate playlist and will have at least 5 lectures. A total of 13 times 5. Ilan yan? 60. 65. Alright? Each course will have an achievement test which can be seen in our comment section of lecture 5 of that course. Kasi each course has 5 lectures. At the 5th lecture, meron doong link doon sa exam namin. Alright? So, gano'n yan. But again, ulitin ko lang, hindi required yung achievement test. Sinabi ko na nga, makikita mo lahat ng videos once you are in the channel. Alright? And of course, may mga extra perks tayo. Na? So, exclusive access to other lectures. Now, you will have exclusive access to our to other lectures namin. So, you will have exclusive access to our lecture series videos. You can see this in our lecture series playlist. So, these are videos discussing very specific topics in engineering. So, from time to time, we will be uploading videos that is only available in our members part. No? Hindi available doon sa labas. Alright? So, the lecture series videos will not have its own exam. So, yung mga additional dito, wala na itong exam. So, pwede nyong panoorin to ng panoorin. No? May mga derivation of formulas, discussion of other topics, kasali doon. And early access. No? So, ito kasi ang gagawin namin. So, every video that will be before namin ilalagay doon sa main YouTube channel namin, which everyone can see it, iuna muna namin doon sa mga members playlist para una nyo makita yung mga videos namin before anyone else. Alright? So, before, i-move namin sa YouTube channel namin and in our Facebook page. Okay? So, yun. Well, how do I enroll? Paano kayo makapag-enroll? Yun ang tanong. Okay? So, ayan. So, just become a YouTube channel. A channel member sa YouTube namin. So, in our YouTube channel, just click on the join button. No? The same process goes for the desktop or mobile users. Pareho lang, may join button dyan. Pag-click mo yan, then, yun lang. Tatanong sa iyo yung mga information. Okay? So, ito yung sa desktop. Ito yung sa mobile yata. No? Yes, ito yung sa mobile. Ito yung sa desktop. Once mag-join ka, tatanong yung mga basic information mo, and then your option to, of course, the payment option. Now, how will you pay? Ito yung next natin pag-usapan. Payment and payment options. So, being a YouTube channel member, it will only cost you 499 pesos per 30 days per month. So, YouTube will automatically renew your subscription as well. But, again, you have option to not subscribe or renew your subscription on the following month. Automatic lang kasi yung YouTube, pero pwede nyo i-stop. Okay? So, if you have a Visa or MasterCard, debit card, or credit card, you can enroll na. Pero kung wala ka pa nito, I know some of you don't have this one, this is also your time to open an account, especially ngayon during this pandemic. No? We are into cashless transactions na. So, better if you have. Okay, ang pinaka-common natin is the PayMaya or the PayPal. Okay, didiscuss ko yan dito. No? So, yun lang ang problema dito. Marami sa iyo yung walang credit card, walang debit card. So, how can you have one? No? So, we'll be posting links to some videos tutorial on the online payment methods like PayMaya, no? In our YouTube channel para ma-check ninyo. But I have here an example of a PayMaya, no? Sa PayMaya. So very simple lang to. So all you have to do is to download the PayMaya app on your mobile. Download mo lang. And once you download that one, then create an account. Okay, just create an account. Click create an account, and then all you have to do is to make an account with your mobile. Your first name, last name, importante yung mobile number mo. Your password, of course, and your email, that is optional. Okay? So, once you've opened that, meron ka ng virtual debit card. This is a debit card, not a credit card. Kasi luludan mo to. Na? So, ito yung sample lang to, ha? Sample lang to. Yan, yung number mo, ilabi, 16 digits, and then, and so on. Okay? So, you can have that one, which you can use it in other purchases you wish. No? I think even PRC, when you apply sa PRC for the board exam, yung payment method is through PayMaya. No? So, how do you load your card? You can use Palawan Pawn Shop, yung pinakamadali, yung pinaka-commonly used. Loadan mo lang yung card mo, and then you can now do your purchases, even online purchases mo pwede mo nang gawin. No? So, just in case you don't have this debit card yet. So you can create, or kung baka meron ka pang ibang alam, then you can choose, no? There are plenty of virtual card there, no? So just choose which one is most comfortable and familiar sa inyo. Bahala na kayo. All right. So yun. Well, here are other informations you need to know. Okay? As the name suggests, Review Light, this is a hands-off service. Hindi naman sa walang pakialam, pero wala kaming connection sa iyo. Once you are in that, then you are free to watch all our videos. So unlike our more intensive online review, what you learn and get in the Review Light is completely depends on you. You can watch any lecture at any time and complete any quiz at any time, any exam at any time. Walang pressure. Our commitment to our YouTube members is to provide the content you need to review effectively. Our hope is that the more loose nature of the service can accommodate and benefit college students and busy reviewees. So, design to para sa mga college students yung nasa abroad. Wala masyadong time, no? So, ganun lang. Kaya lang, dapat para maging sulit yung binayaran nyo na 500 in a month, lagyan nyo naman ng konting pressure sa sarili nyo. Na? So, students, undergraduates, pwede kayong mag-take nito. Walang limitation. Kahit sino, pwede. Right? So, with that said, we are still hoping for your active participation. If you're a student of CE Board Reviewee, looking for a more relaxed way, or kahit na ngayong naka-review na sa ibang review center, wala namang basta open-minded ka lang, huwag ka lang mag-compare ng mga lectures, hindi porque sa amin ganito mas madali. Walang ganun. No? Yung madali or sorry, nasa sa inyo talaga yun. No? Okay, so if you're a student or a CE Board reviewee looking for a more relaxed way to test your knowledge and get access to high-quality lectures, then GRTC Lite is definitely for you. Right? So finally, please share this to your friend. Okay? If you know anyone who can benefit with this kind of service, please spread the word. Okay? So, we hope to see you in our review live. And thank you so much and stay safe.